Fezzik and Inigo were reunited. And as Fezzik nursed his inebriated friend back to health, he told Inigo of Pazini's death and the existence of Count Rugen, the six-fingered man. Considering Inigo's lifelong search, he handled the news surprisingly well. Fezzik took great care in reviving Inigo.
That's enough! That's enough!
Where is this Rugen?